little too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Yachi TV, man. Today, we got J.I. calling out to you. Intro official audio off of Hood Life Crisis Volume 3, man. Y'all told me to get to this one right here. Last week, we checked out J.I. A Boogie with the Hoodies joint, man. That whole move right there was straight up legendary. Y'all know we fuck with J.I. Heavy. You know, I definitely say he's going to be one of the ones that's really going to carry New York, man, along with little TJ A Boogie, man. Listen, I said the last video, we got to get J.I. A Boogie with the Hoodie and little TJ. I don't know if they still got their thing going on, man, but we got to get them three on the take together, man. I'm telling you. Can you imagine the harmonies and everything on that, man? Listen. So we ain't gonna waste no time, man. We already know J.I. talented, way ahead of his time. He been killing shit. We been in tune with him all year long, man. We ain't gonna waste no time, though. Let's get into it right now. Calling out to you. Let's go. Let's go.
I know shit was picture perfect, but it didn't fit the time frame. I took advantage of my talent when my time came. Right now I'm driving through this boulevard of shame. I'll get back to you when I don't feel this pain. Catch me swerving in my lane. Blow a couple M's on a new Bugatti. I'm insane. Walk around with my head high like gotta keep a low profile. Cause everything I do get lean. I got Stone Rosetta, I'm trying to teach you how I speak. If you bring it up my floor.
I got Stone Rosetta, I'm trying to teach you how I speak. Hold on, Rosetta Stone. Stone Rosetta, Rosetta Stone, talk your talk then, J.I. The playboy in New York, no?
Cause everything I do get lean. Hey. Stone Rosetta, I'm trying to teach you how I speak. If you bringing up my flaws, don't televise them to the streets. I was selling books and CDs on my block so I could eat. I kept that 100, then I spent that on my piece. Till I'm 6 feet under, I'ma do it for the streets.
I kept that 100, then I put that on my piece, man. Listen, it pays to be a real nigga. It pay to be a real nigga, man.
100, then I spent that on my piece.
Yes.
Till I'm 6 feet under, I'ma do it for the streets. I did shit you may never do in your lifetime. She play her role, I mean, let her carry my lifeline. I don't like some bitch, but I fell in love with a better one. Put her on Berg, now it's time for me to go get her one.
Woo!
Yeah. Don't put no blame on me, cause I can't take no more. Yeah. I put this weight on me when I walked out that door.
Yeah.
And I can't help that I'm so selfish, I'm ashamed. I can't help that I get caught up in my ways. I can't help that I be fucking on your bestie. I'm way too clean to get caught up in something messy.
Woo.
I know right now you feel alone, but it's okay because you was best.
Fucking on her bestie, said, girl, I'm too clean to be caught up in something messy, man. Listen, J.I., man, he be smooth with it too, man. Listen, his delivery so smooth with it. And it's like even the beat, man, this is the perfect sound for an intro track, man, because it's like that ultimate buildup into what's coming on the rest of the tape, man. I fuck with this.
I'm way too clean to get caught up in something messy. I know right now you feel alone, but it's okay because you was better on your own. Pick you up when you're falling down. Can you pick it up when I'm calling out? To you, to you, to you. I'll step on you up when you're falling down. Can you pick it up when I'm calling out? To you, to you, to you. We ain't never had no hope, so we always took a risk. My bottom hit hard, but I took it like a pimp. I took everything I had.
I took all the time you wasted and put it on my wrist. You see a young nigga shining out. Now you want to be my bitch. Come on now. Talk your talk then, man. Listen, this is what I like about J.I. You know, and I said this with Lil TJ last week when I reacted to Lil TJ, man. I'm like, it's like these youngins, man, they can talk about the ultimate come-up story, man. Listen, it definitely make you feel humble, man, because, listen, they talk about they lowest of lows. You know, on their journey to where they at right now, man. It's their end goal right here. They popping now. Come on.
We always took a risk. Bottom hit hard, but I took it like a pimp.
Yes.
I took everything I had, put it on a wish. Took all the time you wasted and put it on my wrist. Gotta hold my heart with gloves on. If I spot an op, I'll make him strip and put these slugs on. Nigga, this is pain. I ain't trying to make no love song.
Nah.
I'm feeling pain, so she don't want to hear no love song. Feel like I got this weight on my shoulders and it's holding me down. My hand glued to my pistol, I might just air out a crowd. Send a prayer to my lost ones, I hope that they proud. You ain't give up on me then, why you gon' give up on me now? Top dog, I got VVS's on my leash. Get you knocked off, just to earn respect inside these streets. It's a cold world, but let me show you how my heart beats. To understand this lane, you gotta sit inside this car seat.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out what changed you. Niggas mad cause I let my dick hang longer than my chains do. Step inside my world to fully comprehend what pain do. You accepted all my flaws just to show the world they painful. Pick you up when you're falling down. Can you pick it up when I'm calling out? To you.
Can you pick it up? Girl, let me know. Come on.
I'll step on you up when you're falling down. Can you pick it up?
Calling out to you,
to you.
Come on, talk it.
High off my pride like a perk, but I can't swallow it, nigga. I stood out the way, but paved it for a lot of you niggas. Put the spotlight on my children, cause I'm proud of you niggas. Might just let y'all on the track.
Put the spotlight on my children, cause I'm proud of you niggas, man. Listen, y'all niggas coming in trying to be like me, trying to sound like me. Listen, I'm proud of my sons. I'm so proud of y'all. Come on.
Paved it for a lot of you niggas.
Hey.
Put the spotlight on my children, cause I'm proud of you niggas.
Yeah.
Might just let y'all on the track so I could body you niggas. There's too much levels I could stoop to. My dog got laced, now he'll move the way he used to. I wanna hug him and tell him I love him, but I'm ashamed. So to handle the fact my brother might not be the same. This for all the niggas who supported me. This for all the engineers I paid when they recorded me. This for all the labels who looked down and closed their door on me. I went platinum in the trenches when these niggas had no loyalty.
I went platinum in the trenches when these niggas had no loyalty, man. He said, shout out to all the engineers, man. Shout out to everybody that was in the studio with me all late night, man. Hey, and listen, and fuck you to all the labels that closed your door on me, man. Listen, when I told y'all to give me a chance, listen, I'm gonna be the next star. Y'all ain't even give me a chance, man. We knocking down them doors that was closed on us, man. Come on.
Down and close their door on me. I went platinum in the trenches when these niggas had no loyalty. Yeah, later. We only getting started. She listen to all my songs, but still ask me why I'm heartless. She stabbed me in my back, but I still had your shit regardless. On this intro, I reflected on my pain and went retarded.
I done made a career out of reminiscing, man. I made a career out of reminiscing then. Come on. Yes. I fuck with this. Man, I fuck with this, man. I remember a time, man, it wasn't too long ago, a lot of people, they had doubt in New York, man. And I remember it. A lot of people was like, man, I don't think New York can ever be as hot as it once was, you know, 10, 15, 20, 25 years ago. You know, New York's the home of hip hop. It's the home of storytelling. And, you know, and I can honestly say within these last couple years, all the artists that we've seen come up out of New York, man, I feel like New York is definitely one of the hottest areas in the game right now, man. They got some of the coldest talent. You know, man, come on, man. You got to admit it, man. J.I. calling out to you. Intro official audio. Link down below in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me on daily reaction videos, man. Hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching Money Yachty TV. I'm up.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta.